Craig.
Me!
And?
Yeah, I'm here.
Craig and?
Jane.
Yeah, backwards. Let's go.
Alright, I need Scottish. Alright, why am I Scarlet Witch?
Sorry, all you can see is Craig Scott, but the chair, like, I'm not sure.
Alright, I don't get down.
I think there's a button here.
Alright, they're okay. Yeah.
Alright, try to get lower.
Okay.
Alright.
This will set it up.
Alright, I'll see. This is not going to end. Okay.
Hey, why are you hurting me? How dare you? God.
I'm never made it to the top now.
Hey, jump! How dare you?
That's Lester. Oh, yeah, you already have a viewer.
You can run up walls with that.
I know. We already have a viewer. Hey, viewer.
Hey, viewer.
Whoever you are,
please dare you touch me.
Like the video and comment below.
Yep.
Hey, guys.
Hey, go away.
We're
making action.
You guys are doing field.
All right, I gotta find a computer.
High quality, yeah. Like my videos, comment, subscribe.
Yeah. Make sure you subscribe to my channel too.
Make sure you subscribe to Jacob.
Jacob, this is your channel, not good.
All right. So my channel, Harrison W, will be in the description, and yeah, I'm still.
Hopefully, it'll be in the description. I don't forget.
Yeah, I'm gonna steal his fire truck.
I'll edit this.
When I was playing by myself, there was actually a horrible car crash and I didn't even do anything.
Alright, let me enable flame mode. Or, just like characters.
Yeah, I'm a fireman! Woo!
Oh, by the way, we have all the DLC. Every single one. So I'm just gonna show you right here. Captain America.
Yeah, amazingness. All right, let me switch my character now.
Kind of resembles Howard the Duck, just a little bit.
All right. Anthony. Oh, I'm Anthony. It's a giant ant. I'm a giant ant. Oh wait, that reminds me, I should be Fin Fang Foom. Do you have him?
I'm not sure, but you know what I do want to unlock real quick. I think I have enough. The replacement for Spider-Man. Oh wait, that was the wrong character. No, money wasted. Alright, Daredevil. And you know why he's your replacement for Spider-Man, right?
Yeah, he's close.
Yep.
No, that's Loki.
Yay, swing.
Whee. I might be Hulk if you don't have anything for him.
Alright, can I please get down here, bro?
Alright, I'm gonna be Hulk. Oh, I can unlock A-Bomb for you. Do you wanna unlock A-Bomb?
How?
We can do it instead.
He's in Sokovia, right?
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna be Hulk. Yeah, super jump! I need to take a fart. I'm gonna fart.
Replace him with Spider-Man.
I'm farting. That was a big fart.
Silent Peggy Carter. Oh, here's Big Bang Boom right now. Oh yeah. Right, let's go ahead and watch Big Bang Boom, guys.
All right.
While we're here.
Let me switch to Quicksilver so I can get to you. All right.
Thing?
At least I can run on balls.
Let me just put you where you are.
Well, this is just fantastic.
There we go. Alright, Thing!
Just when I found something to
F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F-F
restaurant in which I was the acting head chef. Gone in the blink of an eye.
How dare they? That's so rude.
But fear not, for the great Fin Fang Foom will return to the culinary world with his latest venture. Fin Fang Foom's fantastically fresh and filling fat-free Frogurt Factory.
We got three viewers, or lots of ingredients to get me started. Or four now.
Hold on, guys. Fin Fang Foom's fantastically fresh and filling fat-free Frogurt Factory. Okay.
Why is the SpongeBob guy being so annoying?
Go.
Turn it
Please,
down.
Guys, ignore SpongeBob in the back if you can hear that.
Yes, Bean.
Whoa, we gotta team up? Oh, I can't wait to see this. Let's race.
Yeah!
Alright, we gotta get Fing Fang Foom stuff.
You gotta get
Five of everything.
Milk, apples, and nannies.
Alright, let me just get somebody who can fly. Somebody that I don't play with a lot, or I actually never played with. How about Iron Man Space? I've never played this before.
Yeah, I played him before.
Because the only DLC characters I've only played right now is V-Guy, I forgot. Ooh, look! Ant-Man's lab. The pimp.
Hey.
It's the original.
So guys, I'm gonna be doing some gaming after I get a capture card, and it'll be awesome.
There's a W, everybody.
Yep. Hopefully it'll be in the description. If not, just type Harrison W. If it's not the one with the diamond sword, it's a different one. If when you type it in, just click, do you mean Harrison W without the space, and it should show up. Running Man Street, Terminator,
And no, I'm still thinking about making this a series. Don't just think this is a series just because we're making a video. It's not a series. Not confirmed. Not yet.
But we will be doing, hopefully we'll be doing a series later.
Maybe. And not confirmed.
Yeah, I'm going to be doing lots of series on my channel.
Playlist is also not confirmed.
Yeah, and I have played some games already before, but I'm going to do new games just for you guys.
Watch. And expect some GTA content coming your way, guys.
Yes, there will be lots of GTA and stuff, hopefully.
Patrick, would you?
Yeah, shut up, Patrick.
Hopefully the gameplay is loud and you can hear our voices.
Yeah,
I really do hope, because last time in Minecraft, the audio was so bad, you can't even hear.
Yeah.
If this is not audio, guys, just leave it in the comments and tell me to fix it up. And, I'll work on it.
And yes, we do see your comment.
We do read your comments.
Cortez Gleghorn.
Sorry if we pronounced that wrong.
Cortez
Gleghorn, yeah. That's what I see.
Alright, I'm gonna go find the plane computer.
Alright, I just need one of everything. Craig, why do I feel like I've gotten everything and you haven't gotten Jack?
I don't know.
Whoa, there's a gold brick in there.
Yeah.
Right now, we're not too focused on gold bricks.
Whoa, I'm running on air! Do you see that?
Yeah, you can do that on air. It's so fast, like you can't even.
I've never seen that before. Alright, I'm gonna steal a plane. Or not really steal, but yeah. Vehicles.
What? Who put the banana right here?
Add me on the PS4, Jeff the Killer 353.
Alright, Cortez Gleghorn. Hopefully you will be added.
Yes.
I'm Black Gold 38. Which is me.
Alright, I'm in some kind of rocket chopper.
Isn't that the one that Baron Zemo rode in?
I think so.
I think so too, so. Hopefully we are correct.
Yep. Now listen up, I'm not a big comic dude. I just watch movies and TV. Yeah. And I will
just
be
putting that out there.
Yeah. And I will, on my channel, I will be doing a special, or some special series stuff that I'm not gonna spoil, so when I start doing them, You'll see. But I'm not gonna do any spoilers.
The sooner I can open the FFFFF, the sooner this can continue to enjoy my culinary wonder.
Alright, Fing Fang.
This is everything I need to make my very first.
Alright, we don't need to hear.
I'm gonna go visit the statue over here. I'm kind of disappointed that they added, or they removed the Empire State. I'm kind of sad they removed it. Bruh, I got the same game. Ha 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 ha. Yay. Yeah. And I'm just pointing it out on my channel, I will be doing some other stuff, like Simpsons stuff on.
How much is Fing Fang doing? If he's really pricey, if he's not like 1,000 or something. Oh, that's
2,500,000 purple stripes.
Yeah, we're not gonna get him just yet, guys.
Yeah.
Black Panther.
Alright, I'm going down. And if you guys are excited for the new Civil War movie,
leave it in the comments.
Yeah, leave it in the comments.
And did you guys just see the epic land on Texas? Leave it in the comments whose team you're on, Team Cap or Team Iron Man.
Yeah.
I am, like, my opinion, I'm Team Iron Man. Got that. I'm not gonna spoil if you haven't seen the trailer.
Yeah, I'm not gonna do it either.
All I'm gonna say is, who is the Daredevil knockoff? He's in that trailer.
Yeah. I'm not gonna mention if Spider-Man's in it or not. Because I know the answer, but I'm not going to tell.
Dang, look at this guy. This guy whoa. Holy smokes, is this guy like some kind of... Wait, can he? No way, can he? No, I didn't think so. I thought he was going to be able to super jump. Iron Man, classic.
Cortez, you unlock the spacesuit by getting the Space Avengers DLC. And so yeah, you just get that. Hi, Locket. I don't know how to say.
This is cool. Thank you.
Thank you. I don't know how to pronounce your first name, Locket, so I'm just going to call you by Locket, if that's okay. I'm going to hop out now.
This is a spoiler-free channel, okay?
Yes, it is. Makai. Oh, Makai? Okay.
I'll just call you by Makai.
Okay. One of my friends' names used to be Makai.
What being used to be?
Yeah. Well, I don't know if it was used to be, but his name was Makai. I haven't seen him in like a very long time, actually.
Oh, look at this. It's Pound Cakes. She was in the DLC, I think. Well, speaking of DLC, you leave it right now in the comments which DLC you guys want to see right now.
Yeah.
I mean, like, which level, like, add-on level. Yeah. Like, in the comments right now, we're going to have a vote. Iron Man, Thor, Captain America Winter Soldier, or, what is it called? Captain Marvel. Yeah. Or the,
Ant-Man.
Baron Zemo thing.
Maybe
Ant-Man. Maybe Ant-Man if you guys want to see that again.
Yeah.
Again, but I mean, like, we
play. Okay, so, thumbs up if you like this game. Cortez has already seen the video, like a video or something. Iron Man. Oh, you already seen Iron Man.
All right, so you guys want to see the Iron Man
one? Okay.
You want to do the Iron Man one?
All right, sure. Iron Man 3.
All right, space.
Let's go to space. Captain America.
Oh, you guys voted.
All right.
Should we do? All right.
We'll do Iron Man first, and then we'll do Captain America.
Sorry, Makai. Yeah, we'll do Iron Man first. Don't worry. Well, it's coming.
We'll do both.
Yeah, we'll do both.
Alright. Okay, ready? Aim, fire.
Here we go.
Yay! Spinning around corner.
Hold on, let me just see if this can block out SpongeBob.
Did you see what time it was?
We apologize for the SpongeBob stuff. Yeah. In the back.
Alright, I'm gonna be right back, guys.
Looks like I'm gonna be Tony.
Alright. Your dad gave you a whooping.
Yeah.
Oh, that was awesome.
That was such a funny video.
I love that video. And I am Pepper Potts, and I don't know how to fly. She doesn't know how to fly. She doesn't know how to fly it. She just falls on her face.
Oh, and it is confirmed I did not get a whooping. No.
Yeah, you didn't get a whooping. I saw the videos. Did it hurt?
I didn't get a whooping.
No, you didn't get a whooping. It was just he almost did. Yeah. If you want, I'll give him a whooping
people
right now.
People are always mentioning that video.
I'll give him a whooping right now.
Oh, yeah, we are in a new house, not that same old house in Texas.
Yeah, that was the Texas house. Oh gosh, look how she walks. Look how she walks. It looks like she pooped her pants.
Oh, I watched that one video.
Look at her, she looks like she pooped her pants. Kind of.
Alright, what are we doing?
And I will be doing a Tapped Out series on my channel, too.
The Simpsons.
Yes, I will be doing a Tapped Out channel. So, Makai and Cortez, do you want me to start a new Tapped Out game, or do you want me to just continue with the one I have right now? I got a nice job, Cortez. You got an A on his report card.
Great job. Keep it up, Cortez.
You got an A. Good job. You must be very good at school.
Very good at school.
Yeah, did you get any B's or C's?
Or all A's. All A's, and you're really good. Sure, nice student.
Nice job. So, Cortez and Makai, do you want me to start a new Tapped Out series, or?
Continue.
Okay, continue. What about you, Cortez?
I think you gotta blow that middle up over there.
So Makai wants me to continue with the Tapped Out I have already, and Cortez, what do you think? Yo,
what?
Someone stopped watching me. So, Cortez, what do you want to see on my Tapped Out?
You know what I want to see? That blowing up right there.
Okay.
What?
Okay, we need to blow this up. Wait.
No, do a new one.
Alright, I'll do both. I'll do both.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. I'll do both.
So, if I'm right, this is the mark.
Yeah.
Six.
I'll do the new one on my computer, and I'll continue on my tablet.
This is mark six.
Actually, I have my
tablet. Please leave it on the comment.
Yeah.
Leave a comment if this is what mark this is, because yeah. I'm not too sure. Yeah.
I do have my tablet right now, so I'll show you a tour of my Tapped Out. Alright,
it's gonna be pretty bad because this is not hooked up or anything. This is just the data we're showing you. So hopefully it'll focus and see this clearly. Alright.
Alright, guys, I'm back, and I can see my tapped out. James, look. It's live streaming of you right now. Alright, so I'm gonna see my tapped out, guys. Alright, so tapped out. And make sure you guys.
The comments on your screen come in slow. Yeah, they really do, don't they?
Yeah. I'll show you my tapped out in seconds of the. And it's,
I know how to build an Iron Man suit, y'all.
Yeah. And my tapped out is this one. Wherever the faking. It's, this one. Old West. Sorry, it's mirrored. It's kind of. It's mirrored right now. Kind of. Yeah.
Hold on, let me see if I can get it. If you can see this, it's like.
It's Homer Cowboy.
Tapped out. Can you see that?
Yeah. Alright.
Right. That's just a sample, right, Trina? Yeah.
So, yeah. This is just all you can see. Once I get it, yeah. So that's all just for now. Once I actually start the series, I'll show you the rest of Tapped Out. On my continue story. I know how to build an Iron Man suit, y'all. Nice! And Makai said the comments on your screen.
Yo, Micah, how old are you, bro?
Yo, Micah, how old are you, bro?
Pepper, I think you need to jump over that bunny to get over here.
Alright, let me try. No.
The bunny.
I'm dead.
The bunny.
Alright, I'll try the bunny. No, I'm not the bunny! I love the bunny.
Never mind. No spoilers. How old you then? I'll tell my age.
How old you then? Okay.
Alright, pull this.
Alright, I'll try.
Not that, this. I think this. Pull it.
I can't.
Sure you
can. There we go, okay. Alright, we need,
stupid Mandarin.
Alright. But he's saying if you tell your age, then he'll tell his age. How old are you now, Tim? Ooh! Alright. If you guys can see the light on my controller right here, the green one, just ignore that. Ignore that green light.
Is it mine? Mine's not that bright.
Yeah. A blinding light, actually.
I think actually you can turn it down, maybe. Let me see. Hold on, guys. Just a second. Yeah, brightness. Look, let's just make it medium.
Okay, there we go.
Oh, that's still very bright.
And it's okay.
Oh, wait. My bad, guys. Hold on a second. Sorry, guys. That was an accident.
Okay. Alright. Cortez is 16.
Let's just change this. Let's make it dim. Hopefully. Yeah, there we go. Now it's not that bright.
Alright.
It's like mine. Alright, press X.
Alrighty.
Let's continue. Sorry, guys.
Yeah. I don't play PlayStation that much. I'm more of an Xbox and PC dude.
Guys, leave it in the comments which is your console.
Yeah.
Xbox or PS4?
Well, Xbox or PlayStation.
Yeah.
And also tell us what is your favorite Lego game.
That you've played so far.
Yeah, that you played so far. Or that you already, done, okay, Makai says PlayStation.
And Cortez says, ah, boy, ah.
He's laughing. I don't know why. Maybe the age. Jarvis has managed to help Tony escape a watery end. All right, so Makai says PlayStation and Cortez. Adding to his troubles, the hot-headed villains happen to be visiting the area. And Tony's only ally was Harley. A local boy with a pretty
neat
potato.
Potato
gun. Potato gun. Woo. Yeah. So, the audio is clearly working right now. Yeah. Oh gosh, it's what's her name?
Gosh, sound like a man.
Yeah.
problem. There are Transformers around here that
are... Yay, I'm Potato Man! Woohoo! Twice. If you like my ruse, just say
sure. Cortez is also PlayStation.
All right.
I like you guys. PlayStation is beast. Oh man, I wasn't paying attention. I think it was.
Yeah. So I will. I'm gonna do Xbox ones, but it won't really make much of a difference from this. But
from the gameplay wise, yes.
But if you like my ruse, just say sure. Woo! All
right. I think Potato Gun Harley.
Alright, let me hit that thing.
Oh man,
you
didn't have
the
aim.
MLG. I just shot the side of it. Well, I want this lawnmower. Okay. Oh, don't. And then I ride. You got to ride it on last time. Don't ask any questions about last time.
Yeah, last time was a while ago. We don't really remember.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't remember. Maybe Craig does, but I don't really remember this.
I don't remember much either. All I remember is that he got to ride the lawnmower. OMG, you are 11. Are you in preschool? No, he's probably in 5th grade or middle school. 5th or 6th grade, probably. Or maybe 4th, I don't know. Probably 5th or 6th.
Ooh, pop the bubble.
Who cares? No one. You guys can stop fighting.
Age doesn't matter here. Everyone's welcome. This is family friendly.
Yeah, okay. He's in 6th grade or 7th grade.
Mostly it's family friendly. I mean, there's no cussing or anything.
Yeah, we're not like Vanos. Yeah. Look at these dudes. How do you have more studs than me? That's impossible. Hey, look, it's Hulk. What's he doing there? Die. Yeah, potato. Okay. Oh gosh, what is that? Alright, it's a drone. Hey, don't touch me.
Alright, you rode the other one, I get to rode this one. Come on! No! Come on! Yes! Wait, can you go on the other side?
I hope so. I think so. Okay. I don't think
there is there even another side?
You're too heavy.
Where are y'all from?
We're not
Mom! Oh! No, I'm just kidding.
We're from...
He's 5, y'all. JK.
Just kidding. Well, I'm not gonna say the city or county or address or anything.
We're just gonna say the... Yeah.
We're just gonna
the country. The United States.
Yeah. And we're on the East Coast. But, yeah.
Alright, that's one of them taken care of. Now to find the other one.
Alright.
I'll give you a hint to where we live. Where the settlers were.
Yeah, where Jamestown was. Pretty much. Yeah, but we're not gonna say the city or county or... house or street or whatever. Man, I'm not trying to go to your house. Are you all scared? Nah, I'm not scared. We're just not allowed to say.
Ooh, purple, let's go.
We're just not.
Oh, no. Okay.
We're not allowed to say city and county and house and stuff.
Alright, what are we missing? Did you go up here and do what you needed to do?
Yeah, the drone, yeah.
Let me take a look.
Here it is. How did we miss that?
How did we miss that? Alright. I thought.
Be quiet, SpongeBob!
Did he open that door again?
No,
close. Oh, I guess it's just loud.
Yeah.
Sorry, guys. Really sorry.
Yeah. It's horrible. Alright.
Florida.
I'm from Florida. Nice, that's where my mom is right now. My mom's there.
I just catch my breath for a second.
I'll be right back. Okay, Makai.
She's burning my feet. Can you please help?
Let me destroy the stop sign. Alright, I need studs.
Try or something goes by, guys.
Yeah, that's his foot. Potato attack.
Well, guys, let me cover this up.
Get your foot away from me.
And we're back. And good job, guys. We are all the way up at 43 comments. Keep it coming. The potato gunners are gonna do it.
We got four viewers or watchers or whatever you call them. I'm judging. I don't care. Alrighty, I'm dead though. Okay, never mind. Y'all add me in right now, Jeff the Killer 353. Which one's Jeff the Killer? I don't know.
Cortez. Take her out.
Ah!
Take her out.
Potato attack.
No, you gotta go up there and punch her.
Die.
Oh, there's a character unlocking.
He's burning my feet.
Extra long video for you guys, 32 minutes, hope you guys enjoy.
Only 32 minutes, hopefully it doesn't go into an hour.
Yeah, if it goes to an hour, we're gonna have to cut this into two parts.
Yeah. Well, live streams are usually out on like an hour, aren't they?
Yeah, up to 1 to 2 hours.
Yeah.
If it's going crazy, it might be like a 24 hour.
No, that's a whole day, we can't do a day.
Yeah, we're not gonna do a day. Right now we're at
sandwich.
It's actually
sandwich. Sandwich. It's the end of the world. Say hi if you like YouTube. It's say hi if you've seen the movie San Andreas.
Chicken, yes, of course. Go!
Use of a microwave, Tony defeated the remaining Extremis-fueled agents and headed off to take down the Mandarin. Then things got complicated very quickly. The Mandarin turned out to be a washed-up British actor called Trevor, and the real villain was actually someone familiar. Not an ex-neighbor, but a nerd turned superhuman called Aldrich. I've got to admit, he was looking much more suave these days. Killian only went and took him hostage, exposing me to Extremis. He also kidnapped the president, too, and planned to serve him up like a roast turkey. Tony turned up to save the day, this time with Iron Patriot by his side, and his entire back catalog of Iron Man suits.
Yeah.
The 10-year-old with the potato gun would have come, too, but he had to tidy his room.
Leave it in the comments, guy, which Iron Man is your favorite, either 1, 2, or 3.
Yeah. Just to do it, just kidding. Pause it and go to search.
Alright, we'll just send you a friend because we're not Jeff the Killer 353.
What can I play?
After the video.
You gotta get out right now. Close the door. Go. Close the door.
It's Jeff the Killer. 353. Jeff the Killer 353. Alright, I'm gonna add you. Alright. Alright, let's get back into the game. Alright, Makai's back.
Makai is back. Alright. You didn't miss, well, you missed a little bit, Makai. We just fought that man, woman. And now we're here with Iron Patriot.
Yeah. So once we actually upload the video, like to a normal video, you can watch it. Yes, we know you're back, Makai. Yeah, do you?
Hello.
Hi. Can't you hear us? Is the audio bad?
Hope it's gone.
Can you?
Pretty sure it's on.
Can you hear us? I don't know if the audio is working.
I'm pretty sure it is.
It was earlier, right?
Yeah, it was, because you're answering questions, weren't they? Oh, there we go. Oh, look, it's what's his name? Not his name,
Detroit Seal?
No, it's not.
No,
him.
No.
Oh, Team Move, come on. Sup though, Micah? Makai, I met Makai. I'm just reading it on my side.
This is.
What is this? Hold on, real quick. Let's get this. I just want to see what. Oh, it's a mini kit. Alright, let's go. We're not too focused on this.
I'm gonna get that just in case. Alright. Be quiet, SpongeBob!
Where's the door closed?
Let me check. No, he didn't. Alright,
it's closed.
Alright, I'm back.
Keep it coming, guys. 51 comments.
Woo!
Woo!
Say sure if you love.
Yeah!
We lose, guys. Woo!
Okay, cool.
Say I if you've seen the movie San Andreas.
And we are not sponsoring Lego or Marvel or nothing. We're not sponsoring.
Say not I if you haven't seen the movie San Andreas.
Wow, have you recently saw that movie?
Yeah, I like that movie. It's pretty awesome.
Dwayne the Rock Johnson.
Yep, Dwayne Johnson. Din it.
The Rock.
Din it.
All right, we need you over here, Iron Patriot.
Right, I'm not focused on what I'm doing and stuff.
All right, do you want to stand on the button or do you want to? Oh,
stand
team
on
up,
the
team
button.
Up. Okay.
Oh, your phone.
Alright, let's team up real quick. Circle. Aw, man. Oh, circle. Here we go. Aw, default.
I'm going to fall and kill myself.
Alright, so you're going to stand on it? Circle. Okay. Right here. Here we go. Why can't we just fly?
I have no idea. Because Lego games are weird.
Oh, there he is. Object Killian.
I noticed Lego games have something kind of unrealistic thing. Hey Makai, have you seen the movie San Andreas? Are you trying to roast me, boy? No, he's not trying to roast you. I'm pretty sure Cortez. But have you guys seen San Andreas? Say yes for yes or no for no.
Oh wait, we're supposed to melt the Roxanne building.
Oh yeah. Okay. You should watch it, Makai. It's really good.
I think he was talking about the roast thing.
Oh, the roast, okay.
Well, he might have been talking about San Andreas.
Yeah. Well, he said what the freaks, I'm pretty sure. The
You wanted the Mandarin, Tony? Well, here I am. I am the Mandarin.
So I got some kind of neck ache thing.
Oh! Ow!
Alright, 40 minutes.
Man, this is a 40-minute long gameplay.
Stuff. Oh, we got a new guy.
Beast Blogger.
Beast Blogger. Suppose, Micah, you look like a battle roach. And Cortez said, I'm a roast kid. I roast kids. Again, I'm actually not paying attention. I keep thinking Iron Man.
Oh, don't you.
Yeah, you can stop fighting.
56 comments, keep it up.
Comments,
dumb. Bang.
Get that out.
Eat him up. Oh gosh.
You're only delaying the inevitable, Tony. Perhaps this will teach you to be nicer to people you randomly meet at parties.
I kind of forgot the storyline. He said at parties. I kind of forgot the storyline in Iron Man 3. Haven't watched it in a while now.
Okay. The guy said, okay, I.
He said, okay, I. So he's probably talking about Cyber Andreas, I think.
Yeah. Okay. So you've seen it? Yo, Beast Up, though. He's melting. I'll keep him distracted by this laser dude.
You take a minute.
Ow!
He broke your armor. And I just noticed there are two Tonys. Okay. Oh no, another bad guys.
I think we're gonna do the double team. I'm gonna need an algic up. Look at this. I'm just wrecking him. Double team.
Push him in the fire.
Well, he's already made a fire, so. Oh, get that blue. Alright.
He's distracted in the fire.
Get him up. Go. Distract him. Please.
Oh. Why?
Ooh, that was really good. Alright. Distract them, Bob Novus.
Come on. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I'm dead. Go.
I'm out of here. Get off me.
Nice.
You see? That suit was just like you. A failure.
Jarvis? Do me a favor and blow Mark 42.
No!
Even after being cooked in an Iron Man suit, Killian was still up for another round. Luckily for Tony, I was in no mood for any more nonsense. Combining my terrifically toasty powers and an Iron Man repulsor, I flame grilled the big geek. With that maniac,
guys, this isn't Martin Luther King times. This isn't Black Daylight.
rather than with a screwdriver and an arc reactor. With the president now safe and sound, Tony promised
can
to
you guys be peaceful
to
find for
a
once?
Cure for the extremis enhancement.
Can you all be
Straight
peaceful?
After we'd had a festive dinner. Oh, and after he'd had his shrapnel removed. Oh, and don't forget, he is Iron Man.
There we go! Ready, aim, fire, everybody!
Yeah! Woo.
Peace! Love! Hashtag! See you in the next video!
And hashtag math sucks, bruh!
Alright,
Your hair is nice and soft.
Oh. Harley Keener. Iron Man Mark 42. The Iron Patriot. Pepper Pot Mark 42.
Creeper Man.
Alrighty guys, this is the end of this video. Hope you guys enjoyed.
Yeah. It's been a real good day. Hopefully in the next episode you'll be able to see my face without me having a dock down. No, read the Bible. You got a girl.
Makai, I'm sorry, but in the next video will probably be maybe today. We're not sure. We might do it like right now. We will do the Captain America, we'll just wait.
Yeah, we're gonna do it right after this vid. This vid's
maybe. Alright, bye everybody. See you next time.